Sorry, Lord.
Bad words and lying to us.